and welcome to my long belated continuation of my Dark Souls playthrough. Here I am in Firelink Shrine once more. It's been so long that I've almost forgotten the place, but one thing I shall never forget is Miss Anastasia here, my fire keeper who I've resurrected. She don't say much, but she keeps me good company. And here I am, ready to finish what I started. I think I've neglected my duties here as the representative of the undead by not leading them to paradise or whatever the heck I'm supposed to be doing. Some weird series of trials that seem oh so perfectly and conspicuously set up to groom the next successor of king of this place, but I'm not sure. Either way, all I know is that I am the chosen one and it is my duty to figure things out. And we're at a new stage in the game, I like to believe, a new chapter. We have opened the doors from the piddly areas on over to the big bads, and we're gonna kick some ass today and fulfill some promises that I made to some people out here. But first things first, we must start with something we failed to do a while ago. Praise the sun! We begin this outing by returning here to On Orlando to help out a friend in need. Oh, the door's already open. Well, let me come in. I should close it for you guys. Hold up. Guys. I don't want to fight with this open as it is. Oh, shit. Maybe I shouldn't. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay, I'm rusty. You know what? I'm rusty. I won't lie. It's been a while, which is why I'm gonna close this fucking... No, I won't. Fine, you guys want to come out into the hall? I kind of wanted to go in the room. That's fine. We've returned here to help the onions and the onions. Oh, God. But now I'm stuck. These goddamn buffoons. Yes. I know, you wish to kill me. I don't care. There we go. Solve that problem. Now let's deal with this one at a time. Yo, are they coming? I think I hear them coming. We must leave. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, don't worry, guys. I got it in me. All my skills have not vanished. Just, like, most of them. Oh, shit. Yo, fuck you. Fuck you, sir. Ah, pierce the door. Okay. So we returned here, as I was saying, to help Sir Onion Knight, because we forgot to talk to him after we defeated these guys, but... Okay. Let's go about doing that. Let's let this guy back in here. Please move away from the door. Please. Okay. Thank you. Okay, hello. How are you doing? Oh, I see you're going for the shoulder bash. Okie dokie. Great reintroduction of the game, Onion Knight. Are you okay now? That's not enough, is it? Oh.
What's on your mind, friend? Wait. You defeated
yes,
those monsters?
Yes, I did.
Monsters?
A while ago, not this time.
Fantastic. I'm saved. This Knight of Catalina hereby commends you. Take this.
Thank you, Your Onionness.
As a token of my gratitude.
Oh, you shouldn't have. I left you here. A tiny being's ring? Very small. Thank you.
But reward.
I'll put out my pinky.
Gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan.
Well, I gave you quite a while here, friend. I'm kind of like accidentally stabbing your gut here. Yeah, gallantry and trails get risk. I know. I am as gallant as they come, and I've died many a time. Thank you! Alright! So we helped Onion Knight, and he gave us... a treasure. Tiny Beings Ring. What the fuck does this do? A small increase of HP? Wow. Not the best of rewards, but I guess I'll let you guys back in. Alright, no, you were waiting patiently outside, my man. I apologize. That was very rude of me. especially since all you guys want is to come inside. Whoa, whoa! Oh god! Oh god! Lord! Yo, this combo's killer! Okay, okay. Okay. That'll incapacitate you. For at least a short while. Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Oh, god damn this! You fucking bastards! Okay, I didn't kill all the other ones for you to kill me here. Alright, I still think I got it in me. And I better, because I'm gonna go to bigger and bigger heights. And tougher enemies. So, I think we finished our duty here. This archer is still alive, and this upsets me greatly. Oh yes, these archers become full-fledged fighters, I forget. Oh, I didn't die. Imagine that. Fuck. Is the archer gonna get me? No! Oh, you bastard! Oh! Oh my god! You fuck! Jesus Christ! Oh, again? Not this time! Not this time, goddammit! Alright. We definitely got into this. Thanks to our newfound demon chalice, it's quite easy to get back here and check it out! Whoa! Sir Onion! You come equipped for battle! Are you going on your own journey?
Well, fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking...
What's that, Onion Knight?
The old book. Is that your doing?
Yep! The gates at the old fortress? I assume I did it. If someone's liable to have done it, it's probably me.
Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate?
Oh, yes.
This Knight of Katarina, thank
you. He's talking about the boulder.
Please, take this as a token of my...
Oh, death. Again? You really shouldn't. Emit force. Ooh, this looks pretty awesome. Thank you. Thank you.
There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst.
I don't think you are. But I hope to meet you again, Sir Onion Knight. Hopefully in better circumstances and not in a predicament, but I'm sure I'll find you in one. Good to see you here at the shrine, though. You're occupying the space this poor man left. I mean, I didn't really like him and his negative attitude. But, I mean... I don't think he's a bad guy. So, you gave me a new spell. Is it a good one? Emits an expanding orb of shockwave. That's
so fucking cool!
Oh, but it requires so much faith as to be impossible to use. Ah, booey. Whatever. Whatever. Maybe I'll level up faith a little. I'm okay with leveling up the stats that aren't essential. Because... only thing essential are my wits, and I have leveled up, thankfully. Before I stop playing, I know I leveled up my intelligence 4 points. I see you're looking at me, Logan. Yes, you sense my awesome brainwaves, don't you? Because they're bigger now. So you can no longer scoff at me, you pompous fool. Talk to me, Logan.
Hello there. Glad to see you alive.
I'm sure.
Oh, it seems you've come quite a way.
Indeed.
Excellent.
I have.
You're certainly ready. I shall teach you sorceries.
Yes! Score, I can learn advanced sorceries. Homing soul mass, holy crap. piercing spear. That's pretty cool, too. Unfortunately, like the souls for all this. Ah, he doesn't sell that awesome stuff regardless! Ah. Maybe those 4 points were not spent very wisely in my stats, but whatever. I had the excess souls for it.
Heading out, are you? I too will leave soon. Undead or no, I shan't stay here forever. You have great potential. Don't go and die over nothing.
Oh no, I'd die for everyone else. My death comes as a result of helping you guys.
I appreciate the attention, but you really should speak to Master Logan.
Aw, man, I want to speak to you.
Have you spoken to Master...
Okay, yeah, Logan this, Logan that. I see. In the background is Sir Onion. Alright! Farewell. So, I really kind of want to knock this down the well, so we don't got to look at it anymore, but okay. The man thong stays. So... yeah! Now begins the new adventure. Now, lest I forget, I was told that this mysterious lady I met in the lake, I believe her... oh, this guy's fighting the serpent. Good luck with that, buddy. It ain't so hard. So long as you don't fear it. Okay. But the mysterious lady, I think her name was Dusk from Usalite or Ukalite, some ridiculous place. I could actually speak to her, I think. If this is her summon, I shouldn't be able to summon anyone else but her. Yes! Howdy, mysterious lady, I wish to speak to you before I continue my adventure. Figure out what your deal is.
I am Dusk of Ulysio. It is an honor to see thee again. I shall follow thine wishes.
Oh, honor's all mine. Ooh, I can learn a gesture! Oh, a proper bow! Not the half-assed thing I was doing, yes! Yes! Dusk does know. Proper etiquette of manners, and she could teach me. What the fuck is this? These are spells?
Oh, these are spells that were lost in time!
Ha! Huh. Turns me invisible! That's really cool. I think I want this one. Cast light. I think where I'm gonna go, I want this. These spells are incredible, babe. I want this one. And I want this one. And I would like this one. Well, now that I've purchased from your shop here, quaint as it is, what about you? What have you?
For a very long time, I was trapped within the crystal golem. From my home, I was taken, banished to a plane of distortion. It was there that thou came to my rescue, long after I had relinquished all hope. So gleeful was I. My faith reneweth.
Oh, glad to have helped you, but why did they banish you? That's always questionable.
The sorceries of Ulysio differ from the magic of thine age. It is difficult to explain. Ulysio's sorceries are, what doth one say? They're somewhat of an approximation. Thine sorceries are more straightforward, negating all but thyself. Dost thou not find some fascination in these discrepancies?
That I do. Your spells are weird and hilarious. I love them. I absolutely love them.
The sorceries of...
okay. Ulysio's... you don't no need to explain it again. Thank you, Dusk.
If thou art in need, pray summon me again. I wish to be of assistance. May the flames guide thee.
Thank you. This lady's so fucking kind. Let me switch this out. With a proper bow. Oh, wow. That's Asian culture bowing right there. I don't know if I like it any better, but okay. Thank you. Let me see. Do I like this better than my old bow? That's too prim and proper for me. There we go, this one I like better, but thank you anyway. Alright, let's return. Wow! That's pretty cool. What else? These are cool spells. These spells are marvelous. Well, I am equipped with the necessary spells to vanquish all evils. Can I emote in this? Ah, now it breaks the disguise. But yes, I got Fall Control, Cast Light, and Chameleon. Why do I have these spells? Well, because I'm going somewhere where I should have gone a while ago. The first rescue I ever helped to undertake. I am going to fulfill my promise. My long-standing promise to this poor fool.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, Friar.
Miracles?
No need to apologize. I apologize that this took so long. But now, let us make up for lost time and save Princess Rhea. That's where we're off to, and we may ask for a little blessing from our friend the Pyromancer. Yes. What can go wrong? What can go wrong with his benediction? And yeah, this guy scared me. Friend, you're still kind of idiot. You're a bro, though.
I'm pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Yes. Yes, it is.
The beings who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness, or have chosen the path of the wicked. As the primordial serpent, I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation.
You're such an upstanding snake. Why were you friends with the king? Nonetheless, there will be no vacillation.
Chosen undead, I remain here and await thee.
All right. Now, we haven't time to spare. Let's get down here. Let's get to the bottom of this area and free my princess. Nope, gonna just step right over your corpses. I don't respect you guys, nor do I have time to care about you. We're moving on. Sadly, we can't warp down here into the catacombs, but no matter. I can make my way safely. Especially since most of these skeletons are no longer forever undead. They're killable. Whoop! No, sir. And plus, because I'm so much more of a badass, man, I can do so much more stupid stuff now. Now that I have the, yeah, we're just gonna run by all this crap. Now that I have all this armor and experience and health under my belt, like, what can stop me? A few skeletons chasing me, maybe, if they are. Whoop! No, sir. No, sir, but you see, skeletons, we're on a mission. This might not affect you guys, but fuck. Oh god, okay. Whoa, if they cause me to bleed, I'm dead. Okay, they stacked the bleed, but it didn't work. Let's go. Whoa, keep going. Yo, fuck. Woo! Let's go, Princess Rhea time. It is time to save the princess! And the princess is not there with these skeletons. She is over here, over this way. This is the way. Hello, gents. Nice to see you. Pleasures all mine! Do! Ha ha ha! You almost caught me! But you have failed.
Oh shit, the thing's still there! Oh no! Damn you! I care not for you, I want the serpent! Or the little gecko! Oh, I'm never gonna get that gecko. Whatever.
I don't use the stab slabs anyway. Oh, I'm still being chased. Okay, these guys don't rest. They also don't allow me to recover my stamina. Look at them. There's probably more coming. Let's go. We clear this. I wish to get here so that I may trigger the safety net. That is this, I think it was over here. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, I went the wrong way! Ah, fuck! No matter. But yes. I seem to have lost my way here. And thankfully, I believe most of the skeletons have fallen off to their deaths. And yes, these some bitches. Oh shit! I'm not sure how much these things hurt, but they are walking little grenades, so. Let's go this way. Okay. Challenge is overcome. Let us proceed. Yeah, I wanted to go down there. Can I just jump it? I'm pretty sure I can. Alright, I should have done that to begin with. But I'm where I wanted to be. Thankfully. Nope. Aye, there it is. There it is. Alright. I have equipped the store's greatsword, the only divine weapon I own, because there's a few skeletons here who I've not fully vanquished. Let me start by doing that. Yes, the ones down here have not been fully defeated. And this grinds my goat. Yes, these ones. I can see it in their eyes. These are perpetually undead. Alright. But it's over here where the real danger awaits. And I'm prepared. Let's see here. Which one will help me? I don't know. I'm gonna cast this. Because I love this little bubble over my head. It's like I have a great idea all the time! And there! Let us go! Ah, yes! I care not! You have a master! It's somewhere here! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit, no, there is no master! What's in here? There's a ring! Oh god, the big one! Where is the little fucking gnome thing that resurrects you guys? I hope you're not resurrected. Oh shit, you can't fit through here. Yes, that stupid gnome motherfucker's totally over here. Where are you? Where are you, you bastard? I am being chased by a giant. You! Yes, you fucking decrepit necromancer. Now I got him. I got the son of a bitch. What is this? Oh. Okay. But we kind of just steamed through that area. Let's return. Whoa! Fuck. So, I take it you're not going to let me pass. No, I figured as much. Then I'll make my own path. Whoa.
God damn you. Oh, he's kicking me. Nope, can't kick me with the shield up, bastard.
Oh. That was kind of pathetic. Praise the sun! And rotating pelvic bones. Rotating pelvises, honestly, that's what that is. Okay, so this wasn't too bad. We got that guy, and we... Oh, lord. We verified what was in these tunnels. No, sir. Ah, you guys have very relaxed and long animations. I wonder what I stab when I do that, directly in the spine? I guess it was still hurt. Okay. Job well done. Surprise avoided, and we had a ring here. Yeah, we did find a treasure hidden over here where this statue was. Oh yes, I must remember that there's walls. Walls which are fake. Now this ring. Dark Seance ring. Let's see here. Dark Sun Gwendolyn is the only remaining deity of Anorlando? Wow, this is the Ring of a Deity. And apparently, this is a deity born from Gwyn, so Gwyn himself is a god. Okay. No wonder for all these challenges. So, let's verify this area's good, and we're gonna move on. I think it's good. I think this area is stellar. My divine sword came in quite handy here. Ah, let's go up! Maybe I should have took the potion before I started this, but no matter. I'm sure we'll be okay. Yeah, we look fine. We look dandy. Conspicuous wall, conspicuous. Okay, obviously traps. Ah! Tranquil Walk of Peace? What the heck? What spell is this? I'm finding so many things. Slows all that walk within an affected area. Oh, so then you get the slowest of chases. The lamest of foot chases. Well, we might as well go down. I know this probably will be up for this. Oh
shit! Oh my god! These guys that we forgot about!
I was waiting for stamina, thinking about what cool way I was gonna kill this guy, but unfortunately. Okay, so we came from up there. Okay, let's return. Okay, now, to proceed with the rescue of my fair lady. Well, actually, I don't even think she remembers me. It's been so long, and we only met once, but still, I'm sure I left a lasting impact on her. I'll definitely have a lasting effect on her when I find her. Oh, you bastard! Okay, I see. He was trying to deflect my blow, but he failed. We are proceeding this way, because I should trust in my items. I should have... Fuck. Yes. I should have faith. I should try to have faith in what my magics tell me, or what my items do, and it says that... Yeah, I can vaguely make out a path here. It reminds me a lot of the shortcut to the fire demon from Dark Souls. I mean, fuck, Demon Souls. Is that where I fall? That might be where I fall. Ah, no, it was all off. Okay, whatever.
Oh, why bring this spell if we're not gonna use it? There we go.
I'll fall here. And then... What is that noise? That must have been my feet or some echo from down below, reverberating up top. I have fall control. Where do I fall here?
No! Shit! Doesn't matter!
Tinkering? Is this an Indiana Jones moment? I'm prepared to run. The fuck? Oh, wait, what?
You spoil my focus.
This undead Cthulhu guy is kind of a dick.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, what? What are you? You were not in the cutscene.
undead, blacksmith. You really want me to leave, I take it, but... I'm not sure where I am. Sir, I kinda don't want to talk to him. But, I mean, this guy must have abilities others don't. Oh, is this that wall that I could never access? Hello? I mean, I guess you have all the... Oh, shit, he's only hammering quicker as I get near. Dude, I'm sure you have all the time in the world, since you're dead and all. Hello?
What's that thing? Need some steam? Then produce me some wares.
Oh, okay. By all means, this guy wants to get right down to business, and...
Oh! He creates fire weapons! I've always envisioned the Zweihander as some purifying weapon of flame.
Am I gonna turn my Zweihander into a fire Zweihander? Fuck yeah, I am.
Oh my goodness, thank you! Thank you!
While I'm here, can you fix these? Okay, you're awesome. I can revert it any time, which is pretty cool. What do you have to sell? Not that much. You're all about the smithy. All about that anvil. Okay, you wanna, like, chat a bit?
I'm here to smith, not a chit-chat.
Okay.
Do, then be gone with you. You'll spoil my focus.
Alright, this guy... he's hella freaky. But he's master of his craft. I mean, he's so dedicated, he still does it even after he died. And thanks to him, do I really have... Where's the flame? Supposedly, this is a fiery Zweihander, but it's not as I envisioned it. I thought it'd be like glowing flames and all that, but let's see. Where did he drop me off into? The pit of pinwheels? Yes. It does burn. It does purify. But yo, hold on. I need to heal. Incredible. I have an elemental weapon. Now I must turn my others into elementals as well. Gotta do some thinking here. I think I want my samurai sword to be lightning. It's quick as lightning. And maybe I should make my claymore divine. Because it purifies all these things. Wait a second! Is that the Black Knight I never defeated before? Quite possibly. Aye, it is that son of a bitch. Well, it's time for us to fight. If I can somehow get back up there, that's what I would like. Yeah, a bunch of them got triggered, but that's okay. Dang it. Oh, okay. Yes, these things burn because they're attached to wood. That works out quite well. Yeah, but this area is dangerous. Let me not think of it too lightly. Because these guys kind of stack their damage on you. Ah, you son of a bitch. Come over here, you bastards. Oh, are you not dead? Okay. God damn it, stop running! You just make this harder for us both. Ah, this son of a bitch. Threw him back. Well, job well done. Let's continue. Treasure I still can't get, unless maybe I fall very intelligently? Huh. Is that possible? Seems the only way to get this treasure is through falling. Careful plan, falling. Wait, with fall control, could I get that? I'm gonna try. Everything worth doing is worth trying. Wait, what? These things that I don't worry too much about. Oh, are you coming down? Or is this what happened to you last time? Is this why we never fought? Oh my god, he's having straight seizures on that edge. He does not know what to do with that battle axe. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, where's my taunting one? I think I've lost my taunting. This one works. Well, I'm gonna leave him to that. I'm gonna leave him to his little corner. Oh no, you've come down. Hi there, sir. That is how you fight. Come along. I wish to check this area, and you're gonna join me. Wow, you're fucking pathetic. Come, buddy. You can bring me company.
Whoa! Oh, those fucking pyro fucks there! Yo, you son of a bitch! Oh god. That's real fucking damage, though. I gotta get by you. Oh my word!
You cocky son of a bitch!